Hello, dear professor. It's been a great honor for me to present my music composition here. I'm Yufei Lu from Xi'an. We are located the Terracotta Warehouse. Today, I'm gonna present two vocal repertoires, The Last Rose of Summer and Batti Batti. Then, I will present two more compositions,which were played by pipa, a kind of Chinese traditional string instrument. The name of these two compositions is Xu Lai and Long Chuan. Thanks for your listening. The Last Rose of Summer is a famous old Irish rhythm. The lyrics of this songwere written by the Irish poet Thomas Morrow, then set to a traditional tune called The Young Man's Dream. The original piano accompaniment was written by John Andrew Stevenson. Several other arrangements followed in the 19th and 20th centuries. The Batti Batti is an aria piece from the opera Don Giovanni. This opera is in two acts with music by Wolfgang Mozart and Italian libretto by Lorenzo di Ponte. It is based on the legends of Don Juan, a fictional libertine and seducer. The Batti Batti is an aria song by a simple country girl who called Zelina,
to her fiancé Masto's sincere confession. Hope you enjoy.
Is a piece of music created for the traditional Chinese music instrument pipa in 1929. In 1928, the music education in China gradually showed signs of a rise. Shanghai National Music Vocational School was established, and the Beijing Music Circle applied to Ministry of Education to establish another music school in Beijing. Liu Tianhua created this music on a quiet night, with a sense of movement in the peaceful tune.
expressing his unwavering belief in the development of China's music education, and also demonstrating his doubt about the application. Xu Lai was created in 1929, and this music expressed the composer's expectations for the revitalization of the national music and doubts about the musical situation at the time. Besides, Liu Tianhua's creation included some folk music elements, such as the popular drum accompaniment and sanxian, a three-stringed plucked instrument in Beijing at that time, making this music rich in local music characteristics, in addition to its deep national music characteristics.
Thank you.
Longchuan is created by Chen Zijin, a Qing dynasty pipa performer of Pudong school. Based on the custom of Dragon Boat Rice on the Dragon Boat Festival, as well as the three famous pieces of blowing and percussion music popular in Fenghua, Zhejiang. It shows the rich tones and complex playing skills of pipa in imitating the gong and the drum sound in the playing. Longchuan is created by blending the essence of national music. In addition to presenting the rhythm of Jiangnan music by the unique left-hand skills, it also simulates the entire section of gongs and drums of the blowing and percussion music vividly with the right hand playing skills to present the lively scenes of the gongs and drums, which will enrich the expressiveness and artistry of pipa, and makes this great pipa solo a long-lasting piece of music in the past 100 years. Passing down to now, for it is a popular and easy to understand, and for it suits both refined and popular tastes.